everyone, good morning. So I hope you all have read the story Plum Learns to Read, and now I'm going to start with a small recap by playing video. So it is in your My Media app. So now let's start with the recap of Plum Learns to Eat. Okay.
Plum learns to eat. Plum, the monkey, went to the market one Sunday morning. In the market, he sees watermelons.
Oh, what a lovely big fruit!
Plum picks up a watermelon and bites into it.
Ugh, this is awful. What is it? I do not like it at all.
That is a watermelon. You ate the rind. You must eat only the soft pulp inside.
Plum sees some coconuts.
That looks good.
Plum picks up a coconut and bites into it.
Oh dear, it isn't good at all. Coconuts are horrid. They are so hard.
You don't eat the shell of the coconut. You must eat only the white part inside.
Plum then sees some bananas. He picks up a banana and bites into it.
Oh, this tastes bad too.
Plum throws away the banana.
Silly little monkey, I'll teach you how to eat a fruit.
Mohan peels a banana and gives it to Plum.
See, isn't this sweet? You must first peel the fruit and then eat it.
This is very nice.
Plum eats the banana happily.
Yes, now I think you have understood very well the story, how Plum learns to eat. So now we are going to discuss some question answers in checkpoint box and I understand section. Okay, so let's start. So here is the checkpoint box and the first question is, on which day did Plum go to the market? Okay, which day Plum go to the market? Was it Monday? No. Was it Saturday? No. Then Plum went to the market one Sunday morning. Okay, Plum kabhi kya? One Sunday morning. Okay, now let's take another question. Okay, now here is the second question. Why did Plum find the coconut horrid? Okay. Horrid. Kyun se achhe nahi lage? You know? Yeah, because he bite into its hard shell. Usne use hard shell ko bite kiya coconut ko. So isliye use horrid lage. Achhe nahi lage. Okay. Now this is third question. What did Mohan do with the banana? Okay.
Okay. Mohan ne banana ke saath kya kiya? What did he do? Yes. Mohan peeled the banana and give it to the Plum to eat it properly. Okay, Plum ko to pata nahi tha kaise khana hai fruits. Isliye Mohan ne Plum ko banana peel karke diya kyunki use khane mein acha lage. Okay, so now we are going to start with I understand. So let's start.
Okay, we are on I understand. Fill in the blanks. We have to fill the blanks. Yahan pe jo blanks hai na, wahan pe hame fill karna hai word. So what is the first question? The lovely big fruit is a, which is the lovely big fruit in the story? Yes, it is a watermelon. So here you will write watermelon. Okay, then next, the dash tasted bad. Kya bad taste kiya? Yes, Plum ne kya khaya tha watermelon ka? Rind. Okay, the skin of the watermelon. So you will write here watermelon. Watermelon tasted bad. Then we only eat the dash part of a coconut. Hame coconut ka kaun sa part khana chahiye? Yes, we should eat white part. Okay, which is inside the coconut. Then we dash an orange before eating it. हम ऑरेंज खाने से पहले क्या करते हैं? Yes, we peel it. So you will write here peel. Then a coconut's shell is very hard. Coconut का शेल कैसा होता है? Hard. Okay. Then now we are going to discuss question answers. Okay. Okay. These are the question answers of I understand. Okay. So now the first question is, which part of the coconut did the crow tell Plum to eat? Okay, क्रो ने कौन से पार्ट को खाने के लिए कहा प्लम को? यस, द क्रो टोल्ड प्लम टू ईट ओनली द व्हाइट पार्ट ऑफ द कोकोनट. ओके, कोकोनट का कौन सा पार्ट खाना है? ओनली व्हाइट पार्ट. ओके, द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, व्हाई डिड द काफ लाफ एट प्लम? काफ क्यों हंस रहा था प्लम पर? यस, द काफ लाफ्ड एट प्लम बिकॉज ही एट अ राइंड ऑफ वाटरमेलन. उसने वाटरमेलन की स्किन को खाया था, इसलिए काफ वॉज लाफिंग एट हिम. ओके, थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज, हु पील्ड द बनाना फॉर प्लम? ओके, हु पील्ड द बनाना? मोहन. ओके, मोहन पील्ड द बनाना फॉर प्लम. देन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट डिड मोहन से ही वुड टीच प्लम? मोहन टोल्ड प्लम दैट ही वुड टीच हिम हाउ टू ईट अ बनाना. ओके, मोहन ने क्या बोला प्लम को? दैट ही विल टीच हिम हाउ टू ईट बनाना. ओके, सो दिस आर द क्वेश्चन आंसर दैट यू हैव टू राइट इन इंग्लिश नोटबुक. ओके,
नाउ वी आर डन विद द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ चेक पॉइंट्स एंड आई अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ यू हैव टू कंप्लीट योर वर्क ऑन टाइम. ओके, यू विल राइट ऑल द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स विच आर इन आई अंडरस्टैंड. ओके, ओनली दैट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स यू हैव टू राइट इन इंग्लिश नोटबुक. ओके, सो नाउ वी आर डन विद द आई अंडरस्टैंड एंड चेक पॉइंट्स एंड रिकैप ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. सो नाउ सी यू नेक्स्ट टाइम. बाय.